By the end of last year, the government had commenced the disbursement of the parish development model funds, with at least 3,500 circles receiving the money.
The president directed that we give 100 million per parish in this financial year, and next financial year another 100 million. So as I speak to you today, 9,208 parishes have received their money for the last quarter.
However, many of the circles also missed out on the funds. According to the officials, this was caused by a number of anomalies in the registration of these circles.
Other circles have not yet opened their accounts, and the accounts being in those names with the account holders, the circle leaders. The account holders include the chairperson of the circle, the treasurer and the secretary. So we've requested that all of them, all these errors be corrected so that all the circles get their money. Their money is available.
Addressing the media today, the Minister for Local Government, Raphael Majezi, pointed out that all has been sorted and very soon all the 10,594 circles will receive their money by June this year.
By end of June, we have the assurance by finance all the 100 million shillings is available for each circle. But it will be to those circles which are ready. You cannot now say we release all the money now and the money gets stuck in the banks. That would not be a good way of managing public resources.
Majezi also points out that they are currently working out modalities to cater for special interest groups such as women, youth and the elderly persons.
What they produce is not enough to get a surplus to take to the market and sell and get money. And our objective is to help this family to transit, to transform into the money economy. So you are able to feed your home, you're also able to take some things to the market, sell and get some money. That is the objective. These are the beneficiaries we are targeting.
Relatedly, the minister also held a meeting with the cows and town clerks of various cities and municipal councils.
Most of the powers of local authorities have been stifled. I give a case in point with regards to fiscal decentralization.
Let us have the gadgets so that these people can handle this thing expeditiously.
In the meeting, the minister expressed concerns over increased corruption tendencies among local governments.
What can 1 million do? 1 million may not be enough for you and me, but there are Ugandans who are even not asking for 1 million. They're even saying, give me 300,000.
His fear is that corruption could kill out decentralization objectives. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.